tell them. Raise your glasses, your glasses, your glasses.
Good morning, Broncos. It's Tuesday, May 24th, 2024, block schedule. Welcome to the Bronco News. I'm Riley.
And I'm Yvette, and I'll take your news. Save the Date Broncos, we're proud to announce our third annual Park Rose Video Showcase is taking place Thursday, May 23rd at 4:15 p.m. in the theater. It's free to attend for all students and staff. Sign up for the senior online party using the QR code posted near the main entrance. Do you have a logo design for the QSA Club?
I'm here with
Ms. Winokur.
So, tell me, why is the Spectrum Club rebranding, and what is it rebranding to?
We're rebranding because we felt like Spectrum wasn't really clear. It wasn't really clear that it was about LGBTQIA youth and allies. And some people were confused about what Spectrum even meant. So we're rebranding to the QSA, or the Queer Student Alliance, because that's a wonderful umbrella term that really signals like what our group is about.
Tell me about the logo contest. Like, when is it due? What are y'all looking for?
So along with our rebrand, changing our name from Spectrum to QSA, we're also going to be looking for materials that showcase our new name and what we're about. So we're having a logo competition. We're looking for an original design that has QSA and PHS in it somewhere and communicates the idea that this is a group of LGBTQIA plus people and allies coming together to make our school a more safe and comfortable place for everyone. The logo must be original artwork. Every submission that meets our specifications will get a full-size candy bar. And you can find more information on the QR code that you'll share. And all submissions are due by May 14th.
Get those logos, designs, and Broncos.
Yeah, Broncos, get them in.
I'll take the rest of your news. Seniors, do you have a Chromebook from COVID? If so, return it to the library so you don't get charged. It's been 4 years. Come on, you can do this. And now, Tyler with Bronco Sports.
Today in Bronco Sports, we have tennis, districts at Park Rose. It's going to be an all-day event. Also, we have baseball, home versus North Salem at 4 and 5:30 p.m. It's going to be their senior night. We also have boys volleyball, home versus Barlow at 4 and 5:30 p.m. And finally, softball, home versus Centennial at 4 p.m. It's going to be their senior night as well. These are a lot of concurring events, so please choose one and make sure to attend and have fun. Show out for your Broncos. Now back to Riley with SFU News.
Thank you, Tyler. The following students have been named prom royalty. Seniors David Vo was named prom king, and Alexa Garcia was named prom queen. Junior prom royalty includes Vita Mueller and Anaya Burns. Congrats to the Park Rose Wind Ensemble for taking fourth in state. And now it's time for your daily dose of Bronco trivia.
Let's see what we have for today. What are fries called in France? Spuddies, chips, frites, fries.
I'm gonna say chips. That sounds like a very European name for fries.
I'm gonna say chips as well.
We'll see what that answer is.
And the answer is frites.
It's like those French have a word for everything.
Maybe. I don't know.
Bye, Broncos. Where my head was at when you found me. Me and you went to hell and back just to find peace. Man, I thought I had everything I was